My iPhone is in recovery mode and won't restore. How do I get out of this?
It's hard to believe that you have to recover from recovery mode. Can you switch to DFU?
What is that?
If you are in DFU mode or can get there, you might be able to do a custom restore. Or you could switch cables and try connecting to your computer.
How does that help?
The iPhone and Apple computer want to sync up when they connect. If they connect via cable, the computer may be able to overcome the phone's shortcomings and recover it.
You mean restore it?
Hopefully it can bypass the software problems the phone has and let it figure itself out. If not, then you can do a restore.
And then I end up with a phone in factory condition, software-wise. What could have caused this?
The iOS 7.0.6 system update causes this problem on some phones, as have a few other software updates. That's why you should back up the phone before doing an update.
This is almost as bad as Microsoft machines.
No, Apple has way better support than Microsoft. Even if you ignore the Genius Bar in the Apple Store, there are plenty of online help forums and skilled professionals to help.
And then there's you.
You might want to look into your connection. If the phone was updating or otherwise connected to iTunes and lost its connection, it locks up.
I can't do anything if it was a USB connection.
Pull out a different USB cable and connect it to the same port, or the same cable in a different port.
I certainly have plenty of cables to try.
And there's always the possibility that the problem is a third-party security software. If the latest Apple patch to fill in a security hole interferes with a third-party app, especially one tied to security, the phone locks up.
Then there is the possibility that the new app is malware.
That's a whole other problem.